We are gathered here today, as in years and eons gone, to remind our would-be lords their time has passed. Oh, brothers and sisters, it falls to us to right their wrongs, and we're not here to ask. We march for our neighbors whose dignity they've stolen. We march for the broken, that they might be made whole. We march for the voiceless, that their words might shatter thrones. Ever